graveyard has been plundered. The most damage is around the grave of this murderer, the Skinner. Was it the work of a thief, or has the murderer risen from his grave? Nobody believes me, but this cursed soul needs to be put to rest.
When the judges banished the god, the Rogar disappeared, together with a whole temple. People say that sometimes when you visit the Hand of God Mountains, you can see a mirage of the temple. Could it be that they somehow got sucked into another dimension of some sorts?